MJ, don't wear goggles. Shoot, I forgot. Oh, frick, man. I forgot to put on my frick. Never done a lot to him again. Let's see what Portland had to face. I think, well, we're a way better team than Portland, but where my boy Ja? I'm trying to guard the homie Ja, the goat. My buddy Ja. Let me guard him. I don't want him to break me and hit a three. I mean, I don't want him to break you and splash a three in your mouth or get dunked. I don't want you to get dunked on either. Especially, I don't want nothing in your face. Yeah, that dude low-key sold in real life. And that dude, nah, I don't want to ever see that dude on my screen. Rather, virtually, I don't care. In real life or in the game, ever. He is the worst player I have ever experienced, bro. It just gets me sick looking at him. He is trash, bro. Grizzlies would have won if it wasn't for that Anderson dude over there. He just so heavy. I don't know why they have him starting or whatever. I know there's no Jaren Jackson or whatever. But whatever. Bro, all I know is that's just weird, bro. Come on, Ja. You trying to share the ball a little bit? Not bad. I should be getting on Dylan Brooks. And Ja and MJ, the rooks, the top two rooks in the NBA. That out. Oh. He can't shoot. Wait, my bad. Yes, he can. But he choked. I'm just trying to get the steal knockout. Then Ja with his tryhard self would switch back on me. Well, he would switch up on me. Could someone switch? Alright, teammates are trash. They don't want to switch. I'm down. I'm backcourt trying to get a board. I'm missing. So you got to switch when he gets the board. Y'all got to switch, bro. Because I can't get up there that fast, bro. Not Flash. I don't think anybody could get up that fast. Besides the Flash. Well, anybody in the NBA. I don't think anybody in the NBA can get up the court that fast. Why are you switching on that, though? What the frick? And he's like the worst player I've ever seen in the NBA career starter, being a starter. I'm pretty sure that dude only played 3 seconds in the NBA is better than that kid, bro. That Andrarsson dude, bro. Never heard of him. Dang, stuck on a 5-day contract. Anderson, dude. know. That's all, bro. John is a specialist at freaking floaters. You want me to pull a floater on you, John? Exactly. Oh, dang. Give me a steal, Ja. Give me a steal, Ja. Yes, sir. Huh. Damn it. Get my steals back up. I want a rebound. Freaking Brandon Clark, yeah. I'm gonna use a floater. Oh shoot, foul. Come on. Damn it. Halfway in the game. That lay. I'm trying to get that team take before he sits me out. What? Yes, sir. Good foul. Good foul. No. Don't set me out. All right. They didn't. That melting dude. That Mountain Dew. What? That Mountain Dew. Shoot it. You made it. Give me the steal. Nah, they ain't subbing me out, you know? Yeah, they is not subbing me out. You know why? Nope. I'm not losing. Y'all freaking suck, yo! Man, I'm just so frustrated, bro. Freaking suck, big man. You're a butt. And fat. Get that freak out of here, bum. Sub me out. I'll kill your mother. Oh my gosh, bro. You subbed me out? Wasted it for no reason, bro. Freaking something. Oh my god. No. Nope. I'm gonna swipe. And one. That's in. Nah, I never sleep on Curry getting the ball. Everybody knows Curry getting the ball. I know you're not to get broke by this little dude. Get, bro, play some defense. Give me that. Good block. I'm just going for points this game, I guess, because our dumb coach wants to sub me out for no reason. What the frick? No, we're gonna go all the way to where I stole the ball and then it teleported back in his hands. Like, what? Get the ball, MJ! And then that's a block, bro. Come on now. Tell me how that's a green. Where are you going, MJ? Get the ball. Alright, how much? If he has more than alright, he has 15 points. Let me start guarding him. That's Zach LaVine, dude, bro. Yeah, Coby White was supposed to get it right. It was a pass to him. He can't catch. Zach LaVine's just gonna look at Coby White and not look at the ball. What is your problem, freaking blind boy, bro? You're still looking at him. You're still looking at him, bro? Like, get the freaking ball! He can't shoot. Stop letting him score. Give me my rebounds, yo. I earned them. Coby White, step up on your man, bro. This is my man. No. That's not my man, Coby! Bro, Coby White, no. Coby White must be dropped, bro. He can't guard a man to save his life. Who the frick, bro? No. See, I should have stuck on Ja, bro. But no. Coby White can't play any type of defense. Yeah, I forgot. Oh, thanks for bringing me closer, Ja. We only wasted 1 second and we're at the 3-point line. Look, I could score in the paint. Give me that back. Oh, so it's a race war now. Get Ja! Who's. Nope, nope, I might as well. Wow! Kobe, what are you doing? You are fired! Indefinitely! Look at your lips! I am not in the mood, bro. I don't know why, bro. But I'm just... I mean, I do know why, but... I just don't know why I'm acting like this. But I'm still not in the... Look at what this dumb coach is gonna do, bro. Send me the fuck out the game, bro. What the frick is wrong with this coach here? If I play the rest of the game, I play 36 minutes. So y'all better freaking play me the rest of the game, bro. Bro, this Satoransky dude is selling. Give the freaking ball to Otto Porter. What is MJ does? Swing arm. This man needs to swat his arm. You're jumping, but you're not swinging your arm. What are you doing? Where are you blocking? He's acting like the ball's right there. You're smoking. Oh my goodness. This man is on something. Yo, what did MJ do before the game, bro? That's in there. What? 53% test? Nope, 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 no, no, no. How do you switch him on me, bro? Because I know I can't do it while he has the ball. No, I get him. That's not my man. He's trash anywhere. Y'all are lucky this man's a freaking bum made. No, I'm guarding Ja. Kobe, get Clark. Or, yeah, I don't know why he's so short. He's like a power forward and Brandon Clark's like a short. The heck he? Let me see how short he is. Oh, I was gonna say. Yeah, he's a power forward slash center, 6'8", yeah. He's a 6'8 power forward. Imagine seeing a imagine him playing center. Imagine seeing a 6'8 center, yeah. Imagine freaking LeBron's taller than that. Freaking Ben Simmons is a point guard being taller than that. I know y'all is lying. Did y'all see my takeover?